hard. You've provided us with a number of questions. You've worked with the bailiff in terms of scheduling so that you could consider these matters that we've provided for you. Have you reached a decision?
Yes, Your Honor, we have.
Ms. Wilson, in this matter, you have been separately sequestered, is that correct? Can you answer that loud?
Yes.
Have you discussed this matter with anyone? Has anybody tried to discuss it with you? And jurors, you have all been sequestered in our jury room. Have you discussed this matter with anyone?
No.
Have you discussed it even with the alternate?
No.
And have all jurors had access to the questions and the answers that were provided? Have you all had a chance to hear the questions and hear and discuss the answers?
Yes.
Thank you. So if you, if the foreperson could then provide the verdict forms to the bailiff, please. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your hard work on this matter. With respect to count one is aggravated vehicular homicide. Verdict is not guilty. With respect to count two, aggravated vehicular homicide, the verdict is not guilty. With respect to the lesser included offense of vehicular homicide, the verdict is not guilty. With respect to the charge in count five of driving under the influence, verdict is not guilty. With respect to count six, motor vehicle offense, driving under suspension, verdict is guilty. With respect to count seven, the tampering with records, verdict is not guilty. With respect to count eight, tampering with records, verdict is guilty. With respect to count nine, certain acts are prohibited, verdict is guilty. And with respect to count 10, falsification, verdict is guilty. Juror number one, are these your verdicts? Ms. Seals, are these your verdicts?
Yes.
Number two?
Yes, sir.
Number three? Yes. Number four?
Yes, Your Honor.
Number five?
Yes.
Number six?
Yes.
Number seven? Number eight?
Yes.
Number nine?
Yes.
Number 10?
Yes.
Number 11?
Yes, Your Honor.
Number 12?
Yes.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you on behalf of the court and the parties. You were called in a difficult situation. You've heard and seen difficult things. On behalf of the community, you have responded. You've performed your duty, and we thank you very much for your service. You're now discharged from that service. If you wish to talk about the case, you may. If you don't want to talk about the case, you don't have to, but we appreciate very much your willingness to serve and your dedication to this matter. So thank you.
All right.
Thanks. So I would just ask you to go through the verdict forms quickly here. Please be seated. All right, Mr. Gaspar, you have been found guilty then in counts 6, 8, 9, and 10. These are misdemeanors. The court could proceed to judgment today, but I'm not going to. I'm going to request a pre-sentence investigation. You'll be remanded and stay here until such time as the investigation is completed and the court can schedule the sentencing. Anything on behalf of the state?
No, Your Honor. Thank you.
Anything else on behalf of the defense? Thank you all, and I understand that the families of each party have experienced a loss. It's especially difficult, I'm sure, for the family of Trooper Velez. On behalf of the court, we do want the family to understand that the jury has spoken, but his loss will always be felt. Thank you.